Hi, welcome to Here's Hannah. Today on Here's Hannah, we are playing Don't Starve Shipwrecked Edition. So, I restarted the game. I'm doing much better. I'm going like west and north. This island, I got like a spider gland. So I think, there's an island immediately south. So we'll go here. I was just sitting there and spiders attacked me, so I like this place. There's lots of flowers. But yeah, so I was like sitting there and all these like spiders attacked me, so we're looking for a water beefalo so that we can have like a mainstay for our science machine. What is this? Oh. I don't think we want that. Ooh, berries. I need those because I'm feeling sick. I do know that we want a berry bush. A couple berry bushes down by our main camp. I don't think this place will be it, though. Oh! I didn't see the snake. Those snakes are really terrible. I feel like every 3 or 4 you kill, you get the skin, though. Eat. Okay. So there has to be something, like, right here. I'll probably go all the way down. Where's my... Ooh, there's more gold. I got 5 gold, though. Yeah, I would be doing great if I didn't get freaking attacked. Yeah. So, still looking for water beefalo. I'm being really picky where I, like, place myself. Because it needs to count. It needs to be good. Like, I'm not gonna put myself in a bad place. Oh, I don't want to play with you. Nope. I don't want to. Nope. Is that the full island? I think it is. I want the reeds though, so that's good to know. I think there's something like right down there. I didn't even think about this. I wonder if I get sick when I like stand on that stuff. So that's my map so far. This is all like reeds. That's where I started. Okay. We're gonna go over here, avoid the jellyfish. I wonder if I get a fishing pole if I can catch them. Okay, here's a new island. Alright. Oh, that's a big sand pile. That's probably a bad sign. There's plenty of these things to get my health better. Oh, it's bringing my sanity down. Oops. Oh, wait. It's just ocean over there. I want the coconut. Oops. Okay. I think that's what I'm gonna do for the rest of the day, harvest coconuts. So I can have food again. But my health got messed up from that stupid spider. I should make one of those stupid backpacks with the palm leaves. I might. I don't know though. I want a regular backpack. Like a lobster over there. Oh, that's cool. A lobster. Note to self, those are bad. Don't eat those. I want two more coconuts. Oh. I didn't know they were alive. Okay. New game. I didn't know they were alive. That sucked. I was doing so good. Apparently, coconut trees become alive. Okay, third time's a charm. I don't know if this one's just harder. He just called me a chump. Or if I'm just stupider. Who knows? Alright. Well, we're right by the dolphin. Well. I think seashells help your sanity. I haven't figured it out. Remember that one time I was doing well and then a coconut tree killed me? Yeah, I do too. So good. Oh well. Past is in the past. I can only control the current and how I react to it. Is this the one with bananas? No, the log is glitching though. I'm gonna be so mad if there's no flint on this island. Oh, there it is. Oh, I just need one more and then I can get a machete and leave this godforsaken place. Oops. I do that. I move too fast. Okay. to go more coconut trees. Note to self, don't kill coconut trees at night, am I right? Remember guys, you can right click and equip and move at the same time. I think I need 4 of each. Probably stay on this island for right now and just gather all that I can. Oh. Ah. I didn't know I could kill butterflies. And apparently I can eat them. That's good to know. Okay, now it's friggin' dark. Oh, I didn't pick up all the logs. Okay. I don't want them to attack me again. That was really scary. I didn't know coconut trees could wake up and attack you. Who knew, right? Okay, where are my coconuts? I do that every time. Oh no! Oh no, my only food! I'm really sad. Well, there's worse things, I guess. Alright. Time to go. We're gonna go east. Pick up seaweed on the way. Jeez. We're gonna ride the waves. Whee! That's fun. I didn't know I could do that. Maybe that's why I wasn't doing so good. I'm like going east-south. Southeast, I mean. one time I burnt my coconuts. That was a sad time. I think this is just sand. What is this? A boomerang? Cool. Huh. Okay, we're gonna try and get a little bit more coconuts. We're just gonna go. Let's go north. I don't actually know how you find stuff. That's the ocean. Like, I don't even know if there's borders. I thought that the dark ocean was borders earlier. Well, here's something. Is this just more sand? Don't fall on my head, please. Thank you. Yay! I saw flint up there, but I want to see this bottom area. Might be a suitable area. I think it's just sand. Yeah, it's just sand. It's just part of the same. So I'm on the same island. It's just a very large sand island. Maybe I'll actually be able to cut my coconuts. Maybe. We're not gonna attack the trees. Because we don't want to die. Oh my gosh. I wish there was something to make him faster with gathering. Where's my raft? Oh, right over here. I'm trying to gather as much as I can, but it's like a gold mine for all this stuff. All right, time to go north. Ahoy. Okay. Those coconuts are good for you. I want to find the water buffalo again. Well, there's a lobster, so we're close to land, because usually they're not too far from land. Oh, there's a bottle. Show me where the treasure is. I have no idea where that's at. Here we go. Here's the place. Okay, off to a good start. I have enough of that crap, so I don't need it anymore. Okay. Zoom out. Oh my goodness, it's all the way over there. Okay. Okay. This is probably an evil place. Do I have a boomerang, or was that the other game? Okay. Yeah, this doesn't seem promising, but let's go to that X. Whatever. Okay. We're gonna go to the X, maybe. Or make our way that way. But yeah, so I guess we'll end the video here. We already started, it's been a couple days. We're going to the X, so that's our main goal right now. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe down below. So you don't miss any of the game. If you have any comments or suggestions, please let me know. I'm kind of lost with this shipwrecked version. But thanks again for watching, and I will look forward to having you watch again next time. Bye, everybody!